So today we'll be decorating this cake, and I'm going to teach you a simple cake design. Hi. So these are my red velvet cakes. So we're going to start decorating these cakes. This is my board, and this is my turntable. So I have 4 6-inch cakes right here. So we'll be decorating those cakes. First of all, I'm going to trim the cakes. I didn't start with the first one. So we're going to trim the cakes. The reason why I'm doing this is to make the cakes level, to level it up. So I guess this one is okay. So I'm going to set it aside. Then the second one, I'm going to level it. This is level, so I'm going to level this one, the third one. Hi, good evening. If you're new here, my name is The Recipe Queen. I'm a Nigerian baker based in Lagos, Nigeria. So today, I want to teach you how to decorate this cake. Just simple cake design. It's going to be like a semi-naked cake. To level up the cakes. So I have 4 6-inch cakes with me right here, red velvet cakes. So I'm going to decorate them. I'm trying to trim and level up the cakes. So I'm done with trimming. I'm going to start decorating the cake. So now I have to make sure the cakes are equal. So I'm going to trim the sides of the cake. trying to trim the sides so they will be equal. I think the cake is straight right now. To use to decorate the cake, we're going to use this acetate it's acetate, so we're going to use it to decorate the cake. So first of all, this is my buttercream, so I'm using this buttercream to decorate the cake. First of all, I have to put some just little on the board so I can stick my cake to the board. So I'm going to start. So I have to put this down, then I'll have to take this. You can see what I'm doing. So I'm going to press it down. Now I have to take my palette knife. So make sure the cake is placed at the center. Actually, this is my first time of going live on YouTube, so forgive me if I'm not really getting it right, but I believe the subsequent ones I'll be better. So this is my first time of going live on YouTube, so pardon me. So now I'm going to fit my nozzle, and I'm going to put the buttercream inside the piping bag. So before then, I'm going to place this. So now I'm going to use my tape. At this point, let's put it together. I'm trying to fix my mic. So now I'm going to finish. To place this one. This is the last tier. need my straw. I'm going to use my straw to secure it this way. The reason why I'm doing this so that if at all the cake maybe shifts, it won't collapse or break because of the height. So I'm going to leave the cake to see whether it's level. So I need to cut this side a little bit. I'm trying to secure it. simple cake design. Hi everyone. So I hope you like my cake. I hope you like the cake. So I'll need to put eggs. I want, I can put some Oreos on top. I think I have 4 cherries. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just to bring out the color to highlight it. So this is what we have. Simple cake design. So sorry for the noise, and I hope you enjoy. At least you've learned something today, right? I'm just trying to test this for the first time. This is my first time of coming live on YouTube, so I'm trying to test it. So I believe the next video will be better than today's section. So I'm test running the whole YouTube live stuff. So this is what we came up with. I hope you like it.